I own everything that they've ever put out. I want to send my love out. That's why I'm here, to support. And big ups to you, James. Love you, man.
I love James, and I'm so happy that he's coming out. I've been able to see him a couple of times here at Raquel's Jazz Lounge, and he has been phenomenal. He sounds good, and I can't wait to see him tonight.
So, what everybody's been waiting for, and he is here. He's been waiting patiently. Please stand to your feet if you can. Welcome, 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 Mr. James. Hands in the air, y'all. Keep them going. Give them a warm welcome all the way up to the stage.
You told me to take this chance. Love was, you know, singing for the Lord, and that inspiration has always been there. I don't know if you know, most of our songs are church songs that we've written that we changed over. That's why a lot of our music is, talks about love. You know, we all know that God is love. And we just ventured out into the world of, per se, you know, you say church, just worldly music. But, you know, we, as we got older, we ventured out and got into R&B. And we were just well received and loved and liked it. But our first love is still, you know, singing for the Lord. And your second half of your question was, Missouri? The second half of your question was?
Oh, that was it. You answered.
Did I answer it right?
Yeah, that's
okay. Right. Thank you. Anyone else? It was one of the most wonderful times of my life. It was a dream come true. And I'll never forget it as long as I live. Yeah. She's a beautiful person. And not more, I have more to say when you see the reality show, I'll get more into that. Because I know it's a lot underneath the thing that other stuff you were like, you guys would like to know. You know. I know. But if you watch the reality show, we'll get all into all the details and whatever. Okay? Okay? Anyone else?
Right here.
Oh, yeah. I don't see when my projects are going to be out because I'm taking my time working on it. I just started working on it until my third or fourth song on it. And I'm working with a lot of artists as well. And the gospel field, of course, Andre Crouch. No, you know, heard of Andre Crouch, guys. Good thing about it. And a lot of other singers as well. As my brothers and my sister Bunny. So, anytime at 2:14, just expect it to be out. We just started working on putting all the elements together. But so far, it's working out. Oh man, it's beautiful songs. First few songs already is letting you know what the Lord is doing. Great. So just look out for it. Look out for it and be sure to get it, grab it. I'm sure there's going to be a line going around the block. Yeah. I want to bring up my brother Bobby. I know you guys remember Switch, right?
Yeah.
That's my big brother. God rest in peace. Bobby DeBarge from Switch.
Yeah.
Tommy DeBarge from Switch. Big inspiration to us. Yeah, I remember as a kid, he would sing a lot. He would just play his music and make me sing. And one song I remember before it was a great hit. I was like 8 years old. Proudest little boy in the world. I was going to school with my brother's house. It's my brother. Of course, nobody believed me at first until I started singing. My big bro would say, I'm on you. know where I'm coming from. And all I will do without staring, I call you name, I call you name. I call your name. Big brother. I love you, Robbie. Anyone else have any more questions? You? What's your name? But you know, it makes me feel good. You know, Young School is just, I don't know if you guys know, we're the number one sampling group of the world. All of us. That's a good guy. Number one sampling group in the world. Wow. Shashante to Biggie Small to Tupac to Snoop to DJ Quick to, and you know, this goes on, market, this goes on and on. It's a wonder, man. I'm blessed. I'm not tripping. The checks, like I said, the checks are nice. you need those checks. I'm not nothing but flattered by it. You know, especially these other times they call us in to work in the studio. And these are your cats, man. But, you know, they acknowledge you. It's a beautiful, it's a wonder. It's a pleasure. Thank you. Anyone else? I know you guys sometimes have to hear on radio, y'all be like, wait a minute. You kids are playing song, wait a minute, that's DeBarge. Yeah, that's great, man. That's great. Anybody else want any more questions? No? We're good, I'll get off easy. We're gonna jam y'all out, man. One more song. See y'all go bring this one. It's all right to get up and get your groove on if you want to. We'll be right back.
Invited out tonight. It was a great treat to see James perform again. I look forward to seeing great things for him in 2014.
I think the show went pretty good considering that it was all like short notice. You know, we only had like 2 days to prepare for it, so 2 days worth of work I think went pretty good.